So this is Leonardo's journal. We're not supposed to touch it though because we want it to stay in good shape. But I'll just tell you the significant parts of it. Something we read in there was about, one, his childhood. There's only two known records, and one was a bird went and landed on his head.
Okay, Leonardo, write this out.
I can't.
Why not?
I don't know how.
You learned ABC already. You had to do it. Let's try. No, Leonardo! What the hell? No. This, not drawing. I know that you really like to draw, but no. Let's try to write ABC. Are you freaking kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? Okay, I'll just slow down.
Hi, Leonardo. What's wrong? What's wrong, Leonardo? Is this your drawing? Taiko? I guess you like Taiko, but it's okay, I will teach you how to write.
Okay.
So have you learned ABCD? Okay, Leonardo, this is A. And B here. You can practice writing this, I'll be right back.
What's wrong with you? Look at this, it's fine.
This is rubbish! That boy can't do anything. He can't read, he can't write.
It's not his fault. He has dyslexia, but that doesn't mean that he's stupid.
Well, that doesn't mean he can't read past everything either.
No, he can't do it. He has talents. It's possible to do it.
Well, that's impossible. There's no way he can do these. He is so stupid.
No.
So this room is about Leonardo's inventions, you might call them, even though most, I guess, all of them didn't ever come out to be his. So here are a few of the original copies that we actually got. We have his catapult or giant crossbow and the parachute.
But why is the letter like going backwards?
Well, Leonardo, he had dyslexia, so he couldn't properly write, and this is the way he figured out he could write well.
So this is the sketches of his inventions?
Yes.
Okay. And what is this?
This is an interesting one. So Leonardo studied both male and female body parts, but he specifically emphasized the parts of the male body parts. you can see.
Great.
Leonardo, I'll show you through here. So one of his things he's most famous for is here. Do you recognize this?
Yeah, it's Mona Lisa.
Yeah, so Leonardo created that because it is such a famous piece, we aren't able to have it in here. So it's in our museum.
Okay.
Okay, so the rest of our visual expedition can be explained without the book, so sit down. So one interesting fact about Leonardo da Vinci's life that people don't usually know about is his court records. So he was convicted of sodomy.
What is sodomy?
Sodomy is the act of doing oral or anal. Yes, okay. So he was convicted of 3 other males.
Whoa.
Cut. Okay.
Oh, wise.
You have been convicted with the crime of sodomy. Do you plead guilty or not guilty?
Not guilty, Your Honor.
These men have done terrible, disgusting things. Do you think that their crime should go unpunished? Do you think that their failure to follow the law should go without consequences? No, neither do I. Let their fate be placed in your hand. Please make the right choice.
Witnesses, no, Your Honor, that there is no proof of this crime even being committed. Case closed.
I hate this life.